1990 profile in the New York Times described Julie's personal style. The vibrancy mixed with pragmatism. The life experience without the bitter aftertaste. And as he talks, you can see what separates him from most his age. It is a persistent aura of anticipation. The feeling that at any moment he might write a new song, see a great show, be invited to a fabulous party. You can practically hear the clink of glasses around him.
Together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know he goes. Wherever I go, I know she goes. No fits, no fights, no feuds, and no egos. Amigos together. Through thick and through thin, all out or all in, and whether it's win, place, or show, with you for me and me for you, we'll muddle through whatever we do together. Wherever we go, every day, just go along dawn till sundown. Here's the rundown. Every day that comes once in a lifetime. Take each day and gather the rosebuds in it. Fill each minute. Every day that comes once in a lifetime. Think of now. Tomorrow is waiting in the wings. Who knows what it brings? While the future waits, the present swings from day to day. In Brooklyn or China, across the bay. Only once comes this particular sky. Only once these precious hours will fly. Only once in a lifetime today comes by. So live, live, live today. Waits, the present swings from day to day. In Brooklyn or China, across the bay. Only once comes this particular sky. Only once these precious hours will fly. Only once in a lifetime today comes by. So live, live, live.